Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back to my channel. Today, we will talk about question tag. Question tag are more common in speaking. We often use question tag when we expect the listener to agree with our statement. She is beautiful, isn't she? They aren't your friend, are they? Question tag has different structure with regular question. The example for regular question, are you going to London? And for question tag, you are going to the London, aren't you? In this video, we will talk detail about question tag. So, let's get started. What is question tag? Question tag is very short clause at the end of statement which changes the statement into a question. Question tag adalah sebuah klausa pendek di akhir pernyataan yang mengubah pernyataan menjadi suatu pertanyaan. We can add question tag like, isn't it? Didn't they? Can't you? When the statement is positive, we use a negative question tag. The example, she is a doctor, isn't she? The statement positive and then question tag in negative. You are friends, aren't you? Jika pernyataannya dalam bentuk positif, maka menggunakan question tag-nya dalam bentuk negatif. If the statement is negative, we use a positive question tag. The example, she isn't your sister, is she? Statement, negative, and then question tag, positive. Next, he can drive, can't he? Statement, negative, and then question tag, positive. Untuk pembentukan question tag, selalu berlawanan dengan statementnya. Jika statementnya positif, maka question tag-nya negatif. Jika question tag-nya negatif, maka question tag-nya positif. If there is an auxiliary verb in the statement, we use it to form the question tag. Jika dalam statement ada auxiliary verb atau kata kerja bantu, maka kita gunakan dalam membentuk question tag-nya. The example, I don't need to finish this today, do I? Next, it was raining that day, wasn't it? Pada contoh kalimat yang pertama, statement-nya negatif, auxiliary verb-nya don't, maka question tag-nya do. Untuk kalimat yang kedua, auxiliary verb-nya was positif, maka question tag-nya negatif, wasn't. Sometimes there is no auxiliary verb already in the statement. If the verb in statement is present simple or past simple and positive, we use don't, doesn't, or didn't. The example, Jenny eat cheese. There is no auxiliary verb in the statement. The statement is present simple and positive, so we use doesn't she for question tag. Jika statement tidak ada auxiliary verb dan statement present simple positive, kita gunakan don't atau doesn't. Didn't digunakan jika statement dalam bentuk present past. If the verb in the statement is modal verb, we use the modal verb to make the question tag. Modal verb like will, can, should, could. The example, they could hear me, couldn't they? You won't tell anyone, will you? Nah, jika verb dalam statement modal verben, maka kita bisa menggunakan modal verben untuk membuat question tag-nya. If the main verb or auxiliary verb in the statement is am, the negative question tag is usually aren't I. Jika auxiliary verb dalam statement I am, maka untuk question tag-nya aren't I, tidak ada am. The example, I am flying to London today, and I am running late, and I. For exercise, please complete below sentence with correct question tag. The car isn't in the garage. And the answer? Is it? The car isn't in the garage, is it? You are John. The answer? Are you? The trip is very expensive. And the answer? Isn't it? Mary can sing well. And the answer? Can see. Thank you for watching this video. See you again on the next video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.